take the top off and you can look inside.
Yeah, if you could.
You're not going to believe me.
Not a lot in there, but...
Harry.
So what model did you say this is?
55 foot coastal motorboat.
So was it 1 to 24 scale, scratch built,
yeah.
Made from ply?
Entirely ply.
They used to go through.
Apart from them air vent things. Which
and what plans did you use?
I got it... It's based on an Admiralty prime. I got it from, is it Sarik Models? It's an old, can't remember who drew it up first, but it's, the plan was, had a lot of detail on it, and I had to scale it up twice to create that. But there was enough detail to get all your stuff in the right place. Torpedoes must have been interested on these. I have to clear that.
Yeah.
I want to clear out away quick.